So a couple of months ago, I bought this pair of Logitech G933. Pretty good headset, straight up. Pretty expensive, so you'd expect it to. Fully wireless. After a little while of using it, I realized that it was disconnecting all my sound devices. So decided to install the drivers again. No luck, still doing it. And just the overall quality of the sound just didn't sound that good for the $240 headset. So I decided to contact Logitech and see what I could do, and they said that they would give me a refund. But the catch was, I had to destroy the headset. So I've got the information here that they sent me an email stating that I have to destroy it. Show three images of proof of destruction, provide the serial number and PID, and then obviously add the case number in. So I've got the case number, headset. And an axe. So we'll see how we go. So I think the best way to do this would be to just take one of the ear cups off, and that's actually got the serial number on there, on that white sticker. So I'll take a photo of that and send it to them, and probably should take the battery out before I go and molest it, because we wouldn't want anything bad happening. So battery's out. I'm actually really impressed with the make and build of this headset, but the hardware just doesn't seem to be that great. So I think I've got everything that I need to show evidence. I'll obviously take pictures of it when it's finished, when it's destroyed. Okay, so just to prove the case number to Logitech, case number here, got the headset with the serial number. And a headset that's got battery removed, USB removed obviously, ear cups removed, and an axe. So I think the best way might be to just go straight through one of the hinges or the pivot points. I've got a piece of cardboard down just to protect the concrete underneath. So here we go. Just to destroy the cable. Done. And straight through the speaker. This is brutal. I do not enjoy doing this, as fun as it seems. So, that's seen better days. Let's just go through the other side for the fun of it. Sorry, Logitech.
Thank you for calling Logitech. This is Carlo. Hello, how am I speaking?
Hi, my name's Tim. I'm just calling in regards to a refund return ticket that I've previously submitted.
Sorry that you need to call us back. And do you have a case number?
Yes. 014-64005.
Thank you. And let me just check the case.
Okay.
Alright, just to make sure that this is the right case, what is your phone number? Thank you. Let me just check the case. May I place you on a hold within 2 to 3 minutes?
Okay.
Team, thank you for waiting.
That's all right.
Hello.
Hello.
Well, upon checking the case, we sent an email before requesting for the proof of destruction.
Yep.
And did you already reply to this email attaching the picture?
No, I did not. So that's the step that I'm at. So I pretty much just wanted to confirm that it's still available to do that option before I go ahead and do it, just because it's been a couple of months since contact, so...
Alright, sure. Just send us the proof of destruction. Do you still have the email from us before?
Yeah, I've got it. It states the way to disrupt it, how to provide evidence, and the way to provide my contact detail, my payment details.
Alright, sure.
I just wanted to confirm that the refund would be the full price paid on the receipt.
With the amount that you paid for the product.
Okay. And that'll just be put straight into my bank account.
I'm sorry?
That'll just be put straight into my bank account, correct? Once I've provided evidence?
If you choose bank account within 6 to 7 weeks, if you choose MoneyGram, it will take within 7 days, or yes, 7 business days.
Okay, no worries. Alright, just destroy the headset, take pictures, provide evidence, and send them in, and then I should hear back, correct?
That is correct. Make sure that you include a note or a handwritten case number on a piece of paper just right beside the device, and place it beside the device.
Okay.
I'll send you another email team with the two ways in processing refund, and all you need to do is to reply to this email attaching the picture of the proof of destruction.
Yeah.
And choose one of those two options, okay?
Okay, beautiful. No worries.
Alright, for now, is there anything else?
That's all, thank you.
Tim, I'll be waiting for your email, and thank you for calling out.
Okay, thank you very much.